North Korea is launching a record number of missiles this year. On Friday, it launched an ICBM missile that flew 1,000 out of its potential 15,000 kilometer range and landed in Japan's economic zone. This launch is a violation of multiple United Nations Security Council resolutions and has already been condemned by many countries. The United States and South Korea scrambled fighter jets in response.